manipulation come upon the man, he manipulates you. Each time you are looking for a wife, you keep meeting the wrong women. Well, if you are literally looking for a husband, you keep meeting the wrong husband. Because the spirit of manipulation is there to manipulate you away from your purpose. It's there to manipulate you away from their destiny. But here I stand as a servant of God. Whatever that be not dead or castrate, whatever that be designed or programmed to eliminate your life, to manipulate your children, to manipulate your finance, to manipulate your marriage, to manipulate your purpose, by fire, by thunder, I bring them down. By fire, by thunder, I bring them down. In the name of Jesus. Whatever that is there, that have been programmed to manipulate your purpose in life, by seek God, bring it them to an end.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ. The Bible says, whatsoever that is born of God overcometh the world.
Yes,
say, this is the victory that overcome the world.
Amen.
Even our faith.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Say, Father.
Father.
Say, Father.
Father.
Say, whatever.
Whatever.
That have been programmed to manipulate my life. Oh God.
Oh God.
Oh God. Bring that to an end.
Bring
that to an end. Say, my father, say, every manipulative spirit from my father's house, from my mother's house, manipulating my life, manipulating my destiny, you manipulative spirit, I crumble you, I destroy you, I destroy you, in the name of Jesus. Sir, I discovered that when you say, I make an example before, when you say, let us pray against barrenness, you will see women are shouting, they are terminating every spirit of barrenness. You see men are just looking at the way it's their problem. But they forgot that man as well can be barren. Hallelujah. You can financially, you can be barren. Hallelujah. You say materially, you can be barren. Hallelujah. Whatever you are looking for, you don't have, is a barrenness. Am I talking to somebody?
Amen.
Am I talking to somebody?
Amen.
So when we say barrenness, we are not talking of only the barrenness to bear a child. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And also, if a man is barren, how can he pregnate a woman? Hallelujah.
Amen.
Say, my father, my father.
My father, my father.
Wherever.
Wherever.
I am barren.
I am barren.
In my life.
In my life.
Oh God.
Oh God.
Oh God.
Oh God.
Oh God. By your power.
By your power.
By your power.
By your power.
Barrenness.
You barrenness.
You barrenness.
You barrenness.
Back your Lord.
Back your Lord.
Back your Lord.
Back your Lord.
And go.
Back your Lord.
Back your Lord.
And go.
And go.
In my life.
In my life.
In my destiny.
In my destiny.
In my family.
In my family.
You aspire.
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 You barrenness.
You barrenness.
You aspire.
You aspire.
In my life.
In my life,
you aspire.
You aspire.
In my destiny,
you aspire.
You aspire.
You aspire.
In my goal,
in my
you aspire.
You aspire.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Am I talking to somebody?
Yes.
Say, my father, my father.
My father, my father.
Say, whoever,
whoever
become my friend,
become my friend,
to manipulate me.
Manipulate
say,
me.
Oh God.
Oh God.
Oh God.
Oh God.
Wherever they are located,
they are located.
In my life.
In my life.
In my father's
in
house.
My house.
In my mother's
in
house.
My
make a spectacle.
Make a spectacle.
Make a spectacle.
Make a spectacle.
Of them.
Of them.
Of them.
Of them.
Wherever.
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 They are located.
They are located.
Oh God.
Oh God.
Make a public spectacle.
Make a public spectacle.
Make a public spectacle.
Of them.
Of them.
Of them.
In my life.
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 In my destiny.
In my destiny.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Say, my father, my father.
My father, my father.
My father, my father. Every arrow of manipulation, fired against me.
Fire against
say,
me.
As I clap my hands, I pray.
Jesus.
Say, my father, my father,
my father, my father.
Say, I am angry
in my spirit.
I am angry.
I am angry.
My life
must be forward.
My life must be forward.
My situation must change.
Oh God.
Any power.
Me and you.
From each other. In the name of Jesus.
Say power.
From the Father's house.
I'm setting
my destiny.
affecting my destiny.
Oh power.
Oh power.
I am not your candidate.
I am not your candidate.
I does not belong to you. I do not belong to you. I belong to the kingdom of God.
The kingdom of God.
I know who I am.
I know who I am.
The Bible says.
The Bible says.
They are gods.
They are gods.
I am God on earth.
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 I cannot be touched.
I cannot be touched.
I cannot fail.
I cannot fail.
I came from the kingdom.
I come from the kingdom.
In that kingdom, there is no sickness. In that kingdom, there is no defeat. So therefore,
you power,
from the father's house, from the mother's house,
your mission,
in the life of my brothers,
inspire.
Your mission.
In my life.
Expire.
Your mission. Your mission.
In my sister's life.
I stand as a God.
To acquire power, to bring me down.
Oh God.
I command.
The power.
In the name of Jesus.
Let them use that power. In the name of Jesus.
Oh God.
Anybody.
From my father's house.
Hear me well.
I am the apple of God's eye.
When you touch me,
you are in trouble.
When you touch my children,
you are in trouble.
You are in trouble.
Let me tell you.
I know who I am.
Greater is He.
That is in me.
That is in the world.
My Bible says, whatever.
Born of God.
Overcome the world.
Say, Father.
Every gathering of manipulation against my destiny, I set that gathering on fire.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen. Hallelujah.
You don't serve a bad God.
Yes.
You serve a mighty God.
Amen.
The Bible says, it's only those who do know their God. The Bible says, they shall be strong.
Amen.
And they shall do exploits. Hallelujah.
Amen.
If you know your God,
Amen.
You will step into the camp of the enemy.
Amen.
You will take whatever they have taken from you.
Amen.
Today I stand.
Yes.
Whoever
that
desire
yes,
to become your enemy
yes,
because of your style,
yes,
because of your goal,
yes,
because of your purpose.
Whoever,
to hear your cry,
whoever,
waiting,
to hear my call,
whoever, shall not put away.
Thou shalt not put away.
I decree.
They shall wait in vain.
That is stopping people
in my family
not to move forward, not to excel.
not to prosper, you aspire.
Hallelujah. If you know who you are, you will conquer.
Amen.
And you will pursue.
Hallelujah.
You will recover.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Say, my father.
My father.
Say, my father.
My father.
From today.
From today.
Oh God.
Move me.
From where I am. To where you want me to be.
Oh God.
Move me
with your power.
Move me with your power. From where I am to where you want me to be.
In the name of Jesus. Amen.
Hallelujah. Lord, I thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
To you I give glory.
Amen.
To you I give honor.
Hallelujah.
To you I give all adoration.
Jesus.
You are worthy to be praised.
Amen.
Father, King of glory,
Jesus.
I stretch forth my hands upon your people.
Jesus.
Lord, it is not by accident you ordained me to become their pastor.
Amen.
This was a divine plan from heaven.
Hallelujah.
Which means that whatever is their desire, you have put it in me.
Amen.
Lord, I stand,
yes,
not on my own, but I stand by heavenly backup.
Yes,
I stretch forth my hands, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Father, anyone under the influence of manipulation, Lord, I bring it to an end.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ, anyone here that the enemy has been troubling for too long, Lord, that trouble is over. Lord, my God, anyone here facing battles from every angle, from every corner, I release power to win all the time. If you are that person, a son, that your financial doors have been shut. Anyone here that the enemy has succeeded to shut down your financial door, whatever padlock they put, whatever key they put, whatever embargo they put, I break it now. And
that woman
in the room of the spirit, that woman crying over that destiny.
Yes, Lord.
I said, as long as I live over my dead body, he will not succeed.
Amen.
He will not make it.
Amen.
You made a mistake.
Yes.
You would have hold them from coming here.
Mm-hmm.
Now they've come into the house of solution.
Hallelujah.
We are the power that is greater than every other power. Amen. I decree and I declare.
Amen.
From this moment, wherever you are located,
there
is no distance in the realm of the spirit. I squash you to powder.
Amen.
I squash you to powder.
Amen.
I squash you to powder.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
From today, upon your dead body, they will excel.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You've already cursed yourself by saying over your dead body.
Amen.
They will not succeed. But I decree, upon your dead body, they will prosper.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, I pronounce everyone blessed.
Amen.
You are blessed in the morning.
You
are blessed in the noon.
Amen.
You are blessed in the evening.
Amen.
You are blessed in the night.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Go and reign in life.
Amen.
Go and receive the power to do what you have not been able to do.
Amen.
I release it in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Those who have struggled to save, I release the ability to save
Amen.
Upon you. In the name of
Amen.
Jesus Christ. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.